the marsh is just like any other wetland. The marsh is a living ecosystem, and there's bugs out there, and those bugs eat other bugs, and things need to eat those bugs, and so everything in nature is connected to make a healthy ecosystem. So this is a dragonfly nymph, and this is what dragonflies look like before they're an adult and they're flying around the water. They start off their life in the water, and they are scary looking, but they're actually harmless. They don't bite or anything like that, but this is what a dragonfly would look like when it's a baby. This is a ghost shrimp, and these guys are jumpers, and they get the name ghost shrimp because they're completely see-through. And that makes them really cool, and they actually can eat duckweed, which is these little tiny green plants that are on my fingers right now. You can actually see that in their digestive system. So it's really cool to find ghost shrimp and to kind of see what they've been eating inside their bodies. We've got an orb snail that we found in the marsh, and we have different types of snails, but this one is curlicue shaped, so that's how I know it's an orb snail. This is called a back swimmer. And he's actually swimming on his back right now. But if we were to turn him over, he would be mostly white, and they would have red eyes. And so those guys can actually bite. So we won't handle him today. They have very long paddle-like arms. And they are predators, so they can swim through the water looking for something small to eat, like another insect. Oh, here we go. If you look really closely, you can see a damselfly perched on a leaf. And damselflies, they're similar to dragonflies, but with some differences. They are much skinnier. They have skinnier abdomens than dragonflies. And when they're adults, they hold their wings back closed like a book. And dragonflies hold their wings out flat. But in the water, damselflies start off their life in the water just like dragonflies do. But damselflies, they have three tails, and there's one swimming around here, and you can only really see their tails when they're swimming around. A marsh is a place where plants and animals can live happily together.
Funding for Find Iowa has been provided by the following supporters.